According to the university's business services office, every student at Texas State is expected to pay a minimum of $300 in fees each semester. These fees cover buses, computers, ID cards, library services, medical services, student publications, advising, and athletics. But some students want an a la carte system where you just pay for what you want and not get everything all together.
As you're like paying tuition, you should be able to choose, and then like if you choose like no games, then you have to pay if you ever want to go to the game. Or if you don't want the gym membership, then if you decide to go to the gym, then you need to pay.
Other students are okay with paying the fees as long as they know how the money is being spent.
I have like some kind of email like circulation going out of like a list maybe at the beginning of every semester saying, okay, well, this is what this means, like kind of a little like, I don't know, almost like a guide, you know, for all the fees that were being charged.
Students who want to have a greater say about how the fees are spent can do so by being involved in student government. The ASG plays an important role in setting funding priorities. For Bobcat Update, I'm Jeffrey Stringer.